I've seen it with young women who are battling with same things I was battling like 35 years ago. So I think maybe we should speak about it, even if it seems so unbelievable. You know, half of the humanity has something to say.